Amongst the natives of Fenris, the Smiths worship the gods of iron, whose most holy place is the Isles of Iron. This is where the Smiths journey to meet with their gods, the guise adopted by the Iron Priests in their dealings with the natives. Every so often, an Iron Priest will take one of the young apprentices, and he will be initiated into the Space Wolves, and later he will journey to Mars, the home of the Adeptus Mechanicus. Eventually, after years of training, he returns to Fenris to take his place amongst the Iron Priests of the Space Wolves. The Iron Priests are unique to the Space Wolves chapter of Space Marines, but have much in common with the Tech Marines of other chapters. As trainees of the Adeptus Mechanicus, they are initiated into the machine mysteries of Mars. Despite their many years of association with the Adeptus Mechanicus, they still preserve some exclusively Fenrisian attitudes and traditions. Meeting with the cult of Smiths to trade with and nurture the primitive but fierce people of Fenris. The Iron Priests look after the many technical systems in the Fang, supervising engineering projects, building, spacecraft construction and maintenance, and all the myriad of complex and technical tasks that are undertaken every single day. The Iron Priests supervise a vast organization which consists of specialist bondsmen, technicians and mechanics, engineers and power workers who keep the chapter in permanent battle-worthy condition. The Iron Priests also create servitor workers, half-human and half-machine creatures, which are task-adapted and almost mindless. They serve the Iron Priests and sometimes act as bodyguards in battle. The Iron Priests fight in battle with all the ferocity one would expect of a native of Fenris. They can attempt repairs on damaged machinery and weapons, and their servitors can act as crew for larger weapons.